Tejaswini Srivastava is a vibrant 22-year-old, is quickly emerging as a prominent figure in modeling and social media influence. With a degree in computer applications, she boldly pursued her passion for fashion. Beyond the camera, Tejaswini is an accomplished dancer and dedicated fitness enthusiast, excelling in aerial yoga and calisthenics. She performed Bollywood-style dance forms in a beautiful way in the Miss Universe India 2024 talent round. Navya Singh, a proud transwoman from Bihar, has been a resident of Mumbai for 14 years. She is an accomplished Indian actor, model, Kathak dancer, singer, and transgender activist, contributing significantly to both the entertainment industry and the LGBTQ+ community. Her journey includes diverse roles in reality shows, music videos, and a recent daily soap on Colors TV. As a motivational speaker, Navya has inspired many through platforms like TEDx and Josh Talks. Her passion for advocacy extends to animal welfare, and she is deeply committed to gender sensitization and fostering inclusivity in society. She has also performed Bollywood-style dance forms in the Miss Universe India 2024 talent round. Avni is an aerospace engineer who works at her father's manufacturing firm while preparing to start her own company. Although she once aspired to be a fighter pilot, life redirected her to traditional art and pageantry, where she now seeks to be celebrated as India. With 17 years of dance experience, Avni has performed at prestigious events such as the G20 summits, NMAC, and Royal Palaces. Supported by a scholarship from the Ministry of Culture, Government of India, she established a global dance school where she teaches students of all ages. Avni performed Indian contemporary dance forms choreographed by Aina Dance Company. Chayanika Debnath, this 29-year-old courageous woman, an avid reader and award-winning self-trained dancer, is renowned for her fearless voice and her ability to connect with thousands through her mastery of public speaking and stage presence. Chayanika is ready to break barriers and shatter stereotypes, redefining beauty as something far deeper than outward appearance. Her message is clear: true beauty lies in effort, strength, and resilience. With every word she speaks and every stage she graces, she challenges conventional norms, inspiring others to embrace a new narrative, one where beauty is measured by the impact we make and the courage to drive meaningful change. Chayanika is not a trained classical dancer, but she performed very well in Miss Universe India 2024 talent round. Danube Kangajam, a 24-year-old model, actor, and TV host, is on a mission to make a difference. Her passion for pageantry stems from a desire to connect with people from all walks of life. She performed Manipuri classical dance for Miss Universe India 2024 talent round. This dance form is taken from Geet Govinda of the first part of the last canto of the Astapti. It begins with the verse of Hari Riha Mugdhaba. This verse describes Lord Krishna who is in love play in the Manjula Bhajula Kunja with Chandrabali. It portrays delicate body movements and hand gestures with dynamic rhythm patterns. Chavi Werg, inquisitively trailblazing yet humbly a lifelong learner. Chavi Werg is an Indian-born NRI, international model, entrepreneur, TEDx speaker, and media presenter. Moving to the United States at the age of 4, Chavi has always kept the essence of her Indian roots alive within her. Fluent in Hindi, English, and Spanish, and a trained Bharatanatyam dancer with 12 years of experience, Chavi promotes self-confidence in girls and advocates for education. Celebrating the timeless richness of her Indian heritage while promoting diversity with a global outlook. She performed contemporary dance form which means mixer of Bollywood classic, modern influences including hip-hop and jazz. Chavi impressed everyone with her dance moves during Miss Universe India 2024 talent round.
Thank you for watching guys. If you like my videos, don't forget to subscribe the channel and hit the bell icon for more updates.